reaching sort of the dramatic conclusion to the Gospel of Mark very quickly at this point. And one of the questions that keeps coming up in the Gospel of Mark is, how are people going to respond to Jesus? Are they going to respond by being angry about what he says, angry about what he does, more concerned about their traditions and their way of doing things? Or are they going to respond to Jesus